just in case this is actually connected to the stream. I'm giving it about 30 seconds before I start doing anything, because the last two streams, for some reason, got split into two, just in case this is actually connected. Oh, good, and I have an echo. Anyway, as I was saying, the last two streams on Twitch got split in, the last two streams got split into two streams each by Twitch about 30 seconds in, for reasons that I don't really understand. So, now that everything looks good on the Twitch dashboard, hopefully we're ready to roll without cutting off the beginning of the thing. We can go. And because I hate my win streak, I'm going to do Blue Baby versus Mega Satan. We're going to try, anyway. Reasonable start so far. No, after one room. Haven't died yet. Good so far. Let's keep it up. Pardon again. Gotta remember to poop. Important. You never know when poop's gonna give you something. Really? I want it. Be back for that. Lies. Okay, so I need a bomb so I can get. Or I just need to suck it up and take that damage, because it's literally the first floor, and, you know. If I completely tank the run, at least I did it early, right? And mull that over while I can get the poop somewhere. You know, just poop! I can get a bomb! I can get a bomb! Come on, suck with bombs. None of you are useful. I guess we're taking the hit. I don't want that. And the haunt. Alright. RIP this run. Next time, Blue Baby. Hey, Nails here. On the plus side, as a consolation prize, I have crystallized HED, and it's delicious. Although, it looks like I might actually make it through that. More keys, because I needed keys, not bombs. Thank you. Although the game makes a good point, I probably should have done the boss before I took the damage. A little thingamajig there. You never know. This doesn't look like something I want. Eh? Nice. I don't actually know what that does at all, so. Probably, it looks like a thing that's going to teleport me when I don't want it to teleport me. Just a huge pain. Get dead. Yep. That's what it is. So we'll be dropping that as soon as we can. I'm gonna have so many keys. Hey, red chest. That's super good. Mystery sack's not bad. I mean, other than being the blue baby, I could be doing worse here. Whoa, that was close. Great. And being the blue baby isn't something you can really fix on a blue baby. Because, yeah, sort of integral to the whole. Unwizard yourself. Okay, spider, spider, spiders. Lots of spider. Whoa, easy spider. That hurts. Careless. Very disappointed that I took that damage. Now when I lose at the end to Mega Satan, half a heart left. Feels like it would be very difficult to actually use these explosives strategically fighting. Envy. It's Envy, right? Probably just the other guy. Alright, get out of here. Alright. We'll boss it up. Blog. Ah, get it? Remember, however many that was. Still no items. He basically took care of himself. Pretty sure all of those would just kill me. So, probably not. Thanks anyway, though, Satan. Not a single spirit heart, man. So hard. There it is. Gotta remember this is only the second one because the spiders doesn't count. Don't count. Didn't count. Whatever. Some combination of those two things. Kill this worm, it's kill the clock. Pills, pills, pills. Hey, there's worse. Like that! That one's way worse. Thanks, pill. Fuck. I found some mine mushrooms. Good. At some point, I should just use this two of spades because I got six of these. That's a pretty good haul for two of spades. Next time, I have to open a key thing. Like that. dropped something. I didn't go get it. And figures. Bom 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 bom. Apparently it's just gibberish today. I have no inside commentary. Boss. More keys! In case I decided that I wanted more keys. Now I will use my two spades. After I get more keys. Alright, so many keys. Alright, sorry poop. It didn't pay out at all. How did I get in that room? What happened? Why was I in a secret room and bombed down to the... Did I do that on purpose? Oh, did... the bomb fly. Right, okay. Well, oh god. I've only fought this guy a few times. I do not remember how he really works. I know there's brimstone at some point, right? Ow! Fuck! Worth it. Okay. More damage ups. Man, I really gotta start getting me some health, because... Damage is getting very good here. I never went back to go and pick up the good card. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't hear the doors open. Because there's more guys. Maybe. Oh, God. Fine. Doesn't really help me. A ton. Not be taking damage in the first place. Not doing cool things when I do take damage. Instinctively trying to line up Abel to hit him. It's just a terrible idea. Fucking Mega Fatty. I really dislike Mega Fatty. That specifically. I feel like it's bullshit. Not only do you have the really quick land, but you've also got the AoE, well, effective AoE from the floor. It can be very difficult to avoid damage from that, like deliberately. It's very easy to take. Seemingly unavoidable damage. Especially the champion one. Feels unfair. Sometimes. Again, that's just me. I'm okay if I'm not gonna claim to be a con- complete expert or anything, so... Probably quiet. I should talk louder, I think. I don't know. Fuck. I turned poop into poop. It's also funny that Blue Baby Run's kind of inevitably wind up being just a friggin' circus of poop jokes, just by the nature of the character. Give me some friggin' hearts! Not that kind of heart. You know what I mean, game. Evil hearts. 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 Come on. You can do it. I know you can. Many of my recent runs have been full of disposable hearts. I know they're out there. I got many. I've gotten a couple of HP ups from the bosses. I don't remember picking up any blue hearts. I'm not gonna say for sure that I haven't gotten any though, because I haven't been paying that much attention. I'm starting to now though, because it's getting dire here. I've got enough damage that they're not a huge deal. Champion understood pretty well, though. Unknown pill. Balls of steel? No. Alright, I'm done complaining about these guys now. Every time I complain, it's just another new story. I love these guys. And keys. I also love keys. Worms, the dungeon. Are you another double blue one? You are. Man, oh man. Lots of keys. Probably worth my while to open up the shop, I guess. Oh, see, I knew that wasn't. Yeah, see, that's worth it. As long as I can make it through without taking too much damage, this is, get my coin count up. Maybe a steam set? Fuck! Or I could just fucking die. It's fine too. Luck up. Somehow I doubt it. We'll try. One heart remains. Looking at a different thing. Yeah, we're probably gonna die here. Good news in it. Yep, that was... I wasn't getting out of that one, I don't think. Alright. Uno mas. Wow! Oh, they're behind me. Stop. is already beyond. I didn't do too bad. I took some stupid damage. Not a ton. I didn't get anything to help. The damage up was really good. Desperately needed some spirit hearts. Soul hearts. Soul hearts. Got them. Soul hearts. You know what I'm talking about. The blue ones. Kaboom! Hey! I just unlocked that. I have no idea what this does. It was worth it. One poop, zero items. Count this time. Until I get bored or forget. Which will probably happen like on the second one. But hey, it was a noble effort. Still have no idea what Zodiac is. I mean, it sounded like a thing that would be a randomizer per rune, probably. But I haven't seen it. Two poop. No items. But hey, that marks it off on my little item grid thingy. That's worth it. Little horn. You basically took yourself out last time, so let's keep that up. Bouncing glass balls are hard. Keep those shadow balls. Three poop. Maybe randomized per floor? Seems less likely. Oh my god, really? Jesus. Okay, he's gonna do something and not hit me soon. Oh, holy shit. Why did I not remember that he could do that? Is this super luck? I think it was luck. Oh my god, that was awful. That is not how you win Blue Baby runs. Shit. Oh shit. Fuck! I want to find out what my item did. Maybe I should play better. God, that was brutal. I mean, not that the game, just my incompetence. Really anything inherently unfair about any of that. The explodey guy's room is pretty rough. I'm not terribly ashamed that I took damage. It could have been avoided, but it was a tough one at best. Because normally I would have run right up into the little nook where they started, and that would have been okay, except behind out the trails, so. Wait a second, it's turning that thing all off. basically all just excuses. I got bombs I could try to... Okay, I don't want that. How many bombs is it going to take me to get that? Shit. Well, I'm committed now. Getting it. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, God. What have I done? I'm out of bombs. Did I actually gain all that? I think I did. I think I gained a half a heart. Oh, that was terrible. All in all, I mean, hearts are my most precious resource here, so, I mean, it's not all bad. Oh, God, really, Yum Heart? Fuck you, game. That's the game telling me, you know what, you're not doing well enough. Come back when you get your shit together. Okay. See that? Eh? Well, now I can blow everything up. Kaboom! There's gotta be something good for me to blow up. Oh, I can find the super seeker. That'd be worth it. Get some money from these guys, fight some spiders. Blow up some poop, because why not? I can get this, this pill. Oh, that was worthwhile. I always get the golden bombs on stages where it's just not worth having infinite bombs. There's nothing for me to do with this. I can do this. There's an outside chance this will be worthwhile. Yeah, alright. Let's waste all our money trying to get soul hearts out of this. Maybe a good relic. Boom. Whole trip was worth it. Use bombs wisely, it says. Hey! I think that does what I think it does. Faith Hearts. Faith Hearts? Faith Hearts. It might be Faith Hearts. I can't remember. Super Secret Room wouldn't be connected up there, I don't think. Goodbye, spider. Man, I couldn't lose blowing up a wall in that room. Oh, nice. I should blow that up. Alright, and now let's use bombs against Finn. Because why not? I can technically buy one of these. I can't really afford it, Satan. I can, but... Alright, I gotta remember I don't have infinite bombs anymore. Oh, balls. Okay, yeah. So I'm getting a new Zodiac effect every floor. Seems like kind of a lame prize for finishing Dream Mode with the Lost. I don't have infinite bombs, but I do have bombs. I want whatever's in here. Shots are all puny now. Well, it's better than the poop. Maybe. Ugh, game. I always have trouble dodging these guys. I don't know what it is about them. I just have a ton of trouble. Oh, yeah, and I got the tears down, too. Yeah, I remember that now. Ah, God. Get away from me, bats. Oh, see? Look at that. Look how useful that is. Die. Nice. Aquarius helped out. Does that work on bullets? Somebody shoot at me. Fine. If it worked on bullets, that would actually be kind of nice. I want to try to blow up this wall. Green fly. I need you. Green mosquito, I guess. That was terrible, mosquito. Whoa! Oh, yeah. We're in trouble. Jeez. Shot baiting. That was not very controlled. It was terrible. Put myself in a tough spot there. What do we got in here? God damn it. Room's full of these guys. And it's got to be the ones that block damage with their stupid little... dudes. Ah! God damn it. What am I even looking at? I'm like checking where the spikes are. Shit. Stupid way to not pay attention. Fuck. And they're full heart for reasons. I think we're out another run here. Jesus! This room is just a bad combination of movement patterns and obstacles. Let's go. Hooray, a key! Oh god, exploding spiders. Really? Goddamn exploding spiders. skinny room. God. It's like, hey, take damage. Huh? Oh my fuck. Oh god. Alright, one more. Exactly the kind of room I fuck up. Be patient. Get in there. Hit the buttons. Everything. Alright. Whoa! That got closer than I thought it would. Up a heart already. This is gonna be a good one, I can tell. I can feel it. Hey! Mega Satan. Except Kurgans. God, I hate Kurgans so much. Can I get them to charge into the red group? Probably can. Took one hit. Still a little embarrassed. One guy is going to explode. One of them is enormous. Oh, wow. Terrible about it. So bad that I basically walked into the shop. Good. That's kind of Charm is one of those things where, like, every once in a while it's useful, but it can really be a liability. Just because sometimes, like, the last thing you want is enemies behaving differently. I really fucked up that bomb. I wanted to get the room, the wall. I should have taken the definite with the chest, but I think I could have gotten quite close. Chest has a better chance of paying out right now, anyway. All is forgiven because there's another secret rock. Shitty secret rock. I'm not a big fan of them. Like, you're doing a thing and then enemies suddenly are behaving strangely. Okay. Faith Heart from Poop. Everything is forgiven about the secret rock. Sorry, I complained. Scour it now. It has been a while since I really played awesome, so. They have fire! See, I'm glad I went over there. No! Oh well. There's worse trinkets, honestly. There are better trinkets. That's a good one. That is not an attractive devil deal. Sorry. I could actually afford it this time. And give me a shitty one. Come on, good pills.
Range down.
Largely ineffectual pills, also okay. Keep the devil for now. That emperor might be handy though. Got here. That'll be useful. Miss with every single shot. I hate Gertie Jr. I also hate the stain, so, you know, 2 for 2 here. In the poop is useful. What did I say? What did I say not to do? Now it's gonna be fucking Krampus. Don't even say things. Die. Oh shit! Fuck you. Ah! Krampus! Krampus? Seriously. I'll hide behind this skull. Hold on. Oh my god! Fuck! No better. Oh, hey. I actually don't have a useful use item right now. Ugh, that was terrible. Okay. And Head of Krampus is pretty good. It's just, it takes forever to charge out. But it is a good oh shit weapon, which is useful. Far more useful than food. And you guys are just not helping. Not helping. Thanks, Fly. Saw that. God damn it. So is she gonna charge me or is he that? See, you never know. That's a good one. And good thing I completely forgot that I was going to leave after I pick up the item, because I also completely forgot I was on an XL stage. Despite having just fought 3 bosses. Still somehow eluded me. Should really kill this fire before I walk into it. Stuff. Like hearts. Oh man. Can't believe I forgot that stupid tick was there. bombs before I go. And my Emperor card. All these things that I completely forgot about. See, and this is why, when I say I'm supposed to leave after I get the goddamn item, that I should leave after I get the item, because now I'm stuck in the room with the goddamn exploding freaking corner. And three pills that are awful. Awesome treasure. There's not going to be any awesome treasure. There's just poop. That was really close to being awful. You have super awesome treasure? I was trying to try doing some work in there. Thank you, Fat Fly. Pretty dicey. Should have been fairer. Only when you're in front. Oh my god. Why am I in here? Why aren't I just going? This is just me taking damage anyway. We got fly, we got mask. We can do this. Get a coin. Cool. Let's go. Oh, hold on. I gotta put the green one behind the rock. I saw that he blew up the rock over here, and I got really excited and started to come over here and didn't think about the fact that he was still very much alive and very much throwing bombs. Okay, that was probably worth even the heart. I do need you some bombs. See you in there, host. Are you there? Go get your turn. That's a shitty pill, right? Oh, you don't know. Oh no, it's a greatest pill. Okay. And hey, we know that that's in the mix now. So this is why you always explore everything and don't leave early. Even when you say you're gonna leave early. This one's hands, isn't it? Fight hands. Just veered out of order. At least they should have worked, right? I guess this is the flooded dungeon, or the flooded cave, so maybe it's always out of order? I don't know. It's too good. Yeah. The baby dukes. Oh my. See, it's important to acknowledge that I fucked up in supply station. I wouldn't want anybody to think that I let the fly block that intentionally. Because that is 100% not what happened. I'm going to take another piece of ginger. Pardon me for a second. Okay. Ginger acquired. Now that we've been on this floor for approximately a million years, get out of here. That's XL too. So everybody needs more spiders. Fuck you, spider. Not going in there. These guys are the worst when they stack up and their flies are out of sync. Relatively poor performance. And Brimstone guys last time. Thanks, Charm. Sorry, ginger is delicious. Be with you when I'm done. Mom is in there. Oh. Do you smash rocks? Oh shit. Fuck. I hate skeleton prints. Hello, Larry. 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 I should be using my Krampus head now. I can recharge it. Might as well, right? I know for sure that I can go get a charge before I go into fight Mom. Hopefully, I can get at least a couple of the eyes in the banking ask. In that crossfire there. Make sure it works. I'm doing okay on health, but kind of miserable everywhere else. Wow. Just wow. There are no words. I really wanted a faith heart. Not faith hearts at all. Fuck, these are gonna be skeleton hands too, aren't they? Shit. Oh, no, okay, regular hands I can deal with. Don't like them, but I can deal with them. And that's what I'm talking about with unpredictability, because God only knows what the fuck they're gonna do when they come down if they're. Oh, I'm trying. Oh my God, Peely. Holy shit. Alright. Dumb careless damage count. Increases one more time. For a penny. Everything that spawns spiders. Spiders have such a pain in the ass movement pattern that you kinda like have to take care of the spiders before you take care of whatever's spawning them, which means that spider spawners just take millimeters to kill. Takes a janky bounce off the little doodad there. Good? You're not good at all. No. Okay. Kinda tempted to pick up the charge baby. Why not? When am I gonna be here again? Whoa-hey. In a hurry. Too in a hurry. Need to slow it down. No, you asshole. Charge baby. Hey, I'm glad I bought that. Same with cramp. That's a good one to have with cramp because Krampus needs him some charging, and it's a really useful attack when you have it available. What the fuck did that? Everything. What's happening? Pick up. I don't know what does that. There's my item. One of my items? Or is that the second one? Nope. It's just the first one. I'll stick with Krampus, thank you. Oh, wow. Goddamn parade of useless shit. I know the pool of things that are useful for Blue Baby are a little bit thinner than some of the other ones, but we're getting stuff that's not useful for anybody. Fight this shit. Okay, I'm sorry I badmouthed Charm Shot. It is doing good goddamn work in here. Shit. Well, at least I opened it to get a key. That's fine. I'm gonna accidentally bump into a lock. me say that was the right call, because that was going to get ugly. I know I've got at least a couple charges sitting around. Eat fly head. Or fly eat head, I guess. Okay. See? All charged up. Ready to do that. I can't see my screen in time. Just about to check it. Can't pick you up, so it doesn't matter if I want it or not. Jesus. Fuck, I'm doing it again. Get some good use out of this. Charge baby was a good call. How? Get so distracted by the gray ones, I don't notice the blue ones until it's too late. Hey, fuck you! Oh, man. Alright. No more stupid damage. That was almost more stupid damage. What did I just say? Not bad. God. Because it's going to give me regular hearts. Okay, next one I got to be down here. Oh! No. Alright, and pick up charge to get the ability to zap in the first boss. Okay. Ooh. I'll wait till he's fast. Now that's good use of Krampus right there. It's also a good demonstration of how shit my damage is otherwise. Jesus! Oh, and I have enough keys. Nice. This, please. Because you and I are going to talk. I should have. Oh, no, because I can't leave. Hey, can you help me kill that guy? A little. Come on, charm shot. Get in there. Ow. Alright, stop paying attention to the stupid little guys and trying to charm me. And start trying to kill this asshole. His name I cannot recall. Oh, fuck. Take damage doing stupid shit though. Got more batteries, baby. Come on. are awesome. That was a great purchase. What is this? I'm like, oh, he's trying, he won't hurt me. Okay. Cathedral is just easier, I think. We got one key. Wow, really? Fuck this room. Why does it gotta be dark? Alright, fly, get him. I was almost too close. I'm taking for real damage now. I hate everything about this room. I know I said that about the last one, but I mean it this time. Okay, if I get a charge from here, I'm using it. I should pick it up and be, I don't know, because then I'm wasting the runes that I'm doing. I guess. I don't know. I don't know what the right strategy is for that. Because if I pick it up, then as soon as one drops, I know I can fire.
Speed down.
That's what I was feeling. Feeling too fast. I was not. I have been too fast in the past. Like right here would be a time. Not being slowed down would be handy. You. Ah. Man, I got a lot of pills. Keep getting new pills. Can't get pills that I know. Ah! Those guys explode. Fuck. God damn it. Just not doing well down here. Everything about this room is bad too. Why are all the rooms bad? Oh, okay. I'm apparently out of batteries. I'll fix that if it dies again. No! No. Oh, I want that. I will take that, though. The blue things did that. Conquest. Fuck. Fuck you, Conquest. You know what? Fuck you. Well, this is gonna be better. Give me something good. No! Collect my energy and probably just leave. As much as I really want to power up some. Okay, alright. I got the beams. So and that's a balls of steel if I'm remembering right, so. Suck as much as I do, and you have to do multiple runs in a row until you do start to blur together a little bit. Got me a battery, baby. Ah. As long as I don't take any other damage, I'm still up a heart, as long as that is, in fact, balls of steel. Battery, come on. I know you want to. Loki's pretty. Loki's not bad, though. And I spent all that time trying deliberately to not collect it because I didn't want to be tempted to use it mid-fight. Alright, we're going to go in this room, and if it's a friggin' train wreck, we're going to leave. And we can't leave because it is a train wreck. I'm gonna go. Oh no, that one's a big room. Fuck, why do I ever say that I shouldn't explore? Why would I ever say that? It's wrong. It's just wrong. This is why I say that. Fuck! Fuck you, Polycephalus. Alright, let's roll. No, see, because there's good stuff. Good stuff. This is gonna be fucking skeleton hands and I'm gonna die. Fuck these stupid guys. I got a battery, so now I can just blast everything if I get in trouble. Now I should be able to find Secret. Not there, not there. Very careful. This turned out to be a terrible one. Greed is handled a little. Not get that close. Really? Really? The little bouncy guy? Get caught by the bouncy guy. Terrible. Want that. Don't touch the poop. Okay. No, that was close. Arcade could be good. Get me a pretty fly, or maybe some pills. Maybe just a bunch of hearts. Fuck, I forgot how holy chests work. I think I could have opened that chest more times. God damn it. If I didn't have the battery, I probably would have taken the flies. With the battery, I think Krampus is better. We'll see how that plays out. I can never wrangle the one with them in both corners. Now let's fuck it up. Thank you, Mask. Oh, man. It's starting to fall apart. Expecting to get that guy before I got the Banshee, but alright. I remember how this went earlier. This exact thing. See, this is a womb level room. Lots of traps. Slightly more comfortably alive now. Oh my god! How badly can I play? Be a good pill.
Full health.
Malicious compliance. Oh, God. Well. I get killed in a room full of a bunch of fucking inert bouncing guys and things that stand still. I will be so embarrassed. I was freaking, you don't have to kill those guys too. Keys will help. Oh, you fit down there. All right. There's nothing. All right, that'll be the last one for today, I think. Next time, we'll get there. That was a pretty solid one for me, baby. So long, Windstreak. See you on the other side.